hoping that you can join us in informing the cultural awareness of the next generation. Once again, thank you, welcome, and enjoy the Persians! Humanity's mind. Until humanity's mind springs blossoms, seen here in the form of roses.
humanity also requests.
Three educative sitting.
positions that might help you get out. Number one. Number two, Dita. Number three, Alita, Alita, Alita. Legs, leg, running techniques as taught by refugee specialists to get away from itself. It's like this. Excellent. Next, arm swinging positions to acquaint humanity with the quantities of air available all around it and potentially ecstatically gorgeous and beautiful. And finally, you're going to use the solvent in this bottle to unglue humanity's butt that's stuck to the thing. This is all we do. This is the solvent for it. And get it off there. Let's start. Now, Homo sapiens will demonstrate to you ancient, long forgotten, useful tasks that the butt, humanity's butt, is supposed to fulfill. One is tomato smashing, that's the other one. And the other one is banana smashing.
Unglued from its chair, presents to you the ultimate victory clip.
The Persians.
The Persians. Uh-huh. Written by?
Mr. Exodus.
Mr. Exodus. No celebration whatsoever, but instead, a giant lamentation for the defeated arch enemy. This play was commissioned by the Greek authorities after their miraculous victory over the vastly superior Persian Empire forces.
Overseers of great armies! Bringing friendly libations dear to the dead.
From the cow, the holy one, white, wholesome milk.
From the cow, the holy one, white, wholesome milk.
have the full and accurate word. For by this man's running, see there, I recognize him as a Persian.
Oh, yeah.
And he will speak clearly of deeds good or ill.
Evil is
come here bringing familiar libations dear to the dead?
We have come here bringing friendly libations dear to the dead.
From the blossom eater in the flight, the drops of bright honey.
From the blossom eater in flight, the drops of bright honey.
At the window.
Wow, I can see. Oh no, that's Simon. I lost him immediately.
Wife or mother, she looks once again at the bend in the road where she last lost sight of him.
Oh, that's right. I miss lost.
She knows she won't see him there, rounding that curve. But she can't stop looking.
No. My son's tail.
Can't stop opening the closet door to smell his lost body on the clothes he once wore.
Oh, I've got his clothes. Oh my God, it's impossible.
She knows she won't find him there.
Possible.
It is impossible, but still, she can't help looking.
Oh. counting the days, nurse their fears on the dragon time.
Bringing for many libations due to the dead.
We have come here bringing friendly libations dear to the dead.
From the drink of the ancient wine stock.
From the drink of the ancient vine stock.
Thank you.
me home. Take me home. Take my hand. Take me home. Take my hand and leave. Persian land is hard to walk upon.
O Persia, the empty city rings with our cries.
Moisten your eyes. Moisten your eyes.
Stripped am I of companions.
Cry out now to resound with me.
Again, the voice of wild despair with thrilling shriek
city is the grief that grieves the government. And the grief that grieves the government is the grief that grieves the population. And the grief that grieves the population is the grief that grieves the old and the young who are the population. And the grief that grieves the old and the young is the grief of the life that they were put in charge of, but are no longer in charge of. Why? Because life has now been married to death and collaborates with death in big arbitrary sweeps that eliminate large numbers of humans who live on planet Earth precariously and must understand that their violations of planetary life will no longer be tolerated by planet Earth.
Thank you.
continues